What's up, everybody? Jonesy here again with another entry in the Hyperspace Database, the show where we take the great ships of Star Wars from the movies and the expanded universe and give you some history and trivia behind them. Today's episode, the Yuuzhan Vong Coral Skipper. The Yuuzhan Vong Yorick Et, or the Coral Skipper as the New Republic pilots called them, was a bio-engineered starfighter developed by the Yuuzhan Vong during their invasion of the galaxy. The Yuuzhan Vong Coral Skipper was a very unique craft, just like the Yuuzhan Vong themselves. As told in the Legends book series The New Jedi Order, the Yuuzhan Vong were an invading species that abhorred technology that was not organic, and that led to all of their spacecraft being living things that held a symbiotic relationship with their pilots. This made the Coral Skipper an oddity to the New Republic troops that fought against them, because the craft did not possess engines or weaponry that could be defended by conventional means. The Coral Skipper was armed with two Yaret Kor, otherwise known as plasma cannons, which spat out heated projectiles like rocks and other debris. The Coral Skipper could replenish its supply of ammunition in any debris field, and the ship could heal itself over time, making it a deadly force to be reckoned with. The engines of the craft were also organic Dovin Basals, which basically created gravity fields to propel it through space. This system also could generate mini black holes, which acted as the ship's shielding by swallowing incoming fire from enemy vessels. A large enough Dovin Basal could even drag a ship out of hyperspace like an interdictor cruiser. One drawback of the Dovin Basal was that the ship could not protect itself while in motion because of the strain it would put on the living Dovin Basal. In addition to the organic components of the ship, the Coral Skipper also possessed a symbiotic cognition hood that allowed the pilot to communicate with other ships over great distances. The Coral Skipper was best utilized in space, and because of the gravity well systems, were not at all effective in atmosphere. The Coral Skippers were often controlled by a Yamask, which was essentially a battle controller that oversaw the entire battle through telepathic coordination. The first recorded sighting of a Coral Skipper was 25 years after the Battle of Yavin, when the Yuuzhan Vong species invaded the galaxy and attacked the ice world of Helska 4. The Yuuzhan Vong established a foothold on Helska 4 to launch their invasion force, and the new fighters were encountered by Jedi Master Kip Duren and his dozen and two Avengers squadron. The Coral Skipper would see many battles throughout the Yuuzhan Vong War, as depicted in the New Jedi Order series of novels, and was a vital element to the Yuuzhan Vong space fleet. The Yuuzhan Vong Yorick Et was a fearsome fighter to the pilots of the New Republic, and until a strategy was developed to fight against them, it was an unstoppable force that tore through enemy fighters without mercy. Well guys, that about wraps up this episode. Be sure to stick around to the end for some secret trivia. Did you like what you saw? Let me know in the comments if you did. Tell me what some of your favorite ships are, or give me an idea for a future episode. I'd love to hear from you guys. Be sure to check out our other videos as well, and hit those like and subscribe buttons, as well as the little bell to be notified every time we publish a new video. Thank you guys so much for your support, and we'll see you next time.